get into capsule number three, because this is earlier we alluded to the fact that one of the designs for capsule number three is a revival. And it's revival because it's such a like an incredible style that we know a lot of our regular customers have and love. And I remember when I first started working for you, Diane, when you showed me this dress, I was like, okay. But then I got one. And then I was like, this thing is amazing. And I've been wearing it ever since.
Well, yeah. And in the photos I used, I took one of the original photo shoot we did and made it black, like, because we did it in red. So I just had them turn it into a black one because I thought, why shoot it again in when we already had that beautiful photo shoot?
Right. Yeah. Absolutely. And that was a really beautiful shoot we did.
So we're going to move on to capsule three. This is the grouping that's going to be made by Wilma. She's our Toronto partner, and her and her team, they've worked with me in the past, and we have done a lot of projects together. And why I'm using her for these pieces is she's very good at more like dressy pieces. She's, you know, she likes doing that kind of thing, little more detailed designs. So, and we're giving her the bubble dresses. So the maxi bubble dress, as you can see probably on the website, all the different ways to wear it. It's a great, great piece for all body types. Many of you already have one. If you're a show customer, I'm sure you have one from when I used to make them or back in the original day. So it's like a dress that's adjustable in length, and it has little hidden snaps on the inside that you can see here. They're like just hidden right in there, and then they unsnap like this, and then they make it longer. Or you snap them up and it makes them shorter. So,
and what's really nice about the bubble maxi is it's really, really customizable. So you can completely lower the hem and make the whole thing like a long gown. You can completely snap it up and make it more like a bubble dress, or you can do half of each thing and have it short in the front, long in the back, or, you know, like just, I like to, there's a really nice way to just snap two of the snaps at the bottom, I think, and it gives you this bellowing that's like reminiscent of like a medieval style, which is really cool. There are so many things you can do with it.
Yes. And you can change the neckline. You can make it a halter. You can make it, some ladies will wear it backwards, so it's just like straight across. Some of my mature clientele that like to wear bras with them wear a cross top that has one of these colors in it, and then the little cross top sleeves kind of come out.
You know, people are asking you to put it on.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Sorry.
I'll put it, actually, you know what, since I've been showing this one so much, I will. So this one is the C, we call this one the C. Tegan named these.
I named this a sea wake and ocean wake because I don't know if you guys know, but a wake is like when you're driving in a boat and you look at the back of the boat and all the water that's coming up. And it just really reminded me of that, which was kind of why I named it that. But
yes. So the sea is the greeny colors and the ocean is the bluey colors. And both dresses actually have warm and cool tones to them, right? So this one has browns and blues, and the other one has greens and so on. So
would you say that they both have warm and cool tones? So either way, you could just pick the print you like, and
you just pick the print you like. That's like a tongue teaser. So can you see this one?
You have to go all the way. There you go. There you go. Yeah.
See? So you can wear it as a long skirt. You can pull it up, and then you've got a really cute strapless. If you have straps in black, like on a bathing suit or something, it'll just tie right in. And then you can just use the straps to create different necklines.
And this is something I really love. When you buy this dress, would it be safe to say to buy through the top because yes. It has so much pull away from the body?
Yeah, only go with your bust because this is very voluminous. So you're going to fit, you just want it to fit in the bust so it doesn't fall down. And so you can tie different necklines if you want, like a higher neckline and you want to hide your underarm bits, you can do that. A lot of my customers like that. If you want to have it like a little more stylish, you can do like some interesting necklines, like cross the front here and do it like a little keyhole. Mm-hmm. There's so much you can do with it. And then you can also play around with it where you can use the straps as a belt almost. So you can just bring the straps around. Some ladies want to accentuate their waistline. So you can just tie it like this. For me, I kind of bring it up a little higher.
And so you originally designed this as a destination wedding kind of dress, right?
If you click onto the gallery, I think I left the gallery from this design on that page. You'll see it as Ella is wearing it as a wedding dress. It won an award for best travel wedding dress like years ago at an event. But also the bridesmaids would wear them all in one color. There's so much you could do. I've even done the short version for brides in the past. So
there's so many things you can do with this dress, so much so that I guess we should reiterate just for people that are maybe new to the brand, maybe I should have said this at the beginning. Every Diane Crow piece actually comes with something we call a style guide. So we always show you all of the ways that you can wear it. And the style guide for the bubble dress is really thorough. So it really gives you a lot of options. And of course, people always find their own ways to do it as well, but we show you a lot of the ways.
Yes, we actually find more customers find newer ways than we do. Like all you do is just play with it. You know, if you're a creative person, you will come up. I mean, I had one customer wear it into my booth at a show and she was wearing hers one shouldered and it looks great.
Oh my gosh, I never thought of that. Yes. Wow, see?
And I never in a million years would have ever thought that it was a one shoulder dress, but she looked so great. And then you can adjust the hemline. You can make it all long. If you're worried about length, I would just say, don't worry about length because you can hem it up with the snaps.
This is one of the few pieces you'll never have to worry about length with because of the snaps and because it already comes in a maxi form. So for people asking, Diane is wearing the Ocean Wake right now.
Yes, Ocean Wake. And then the other one is Sea Wake. So Ocean Wake, and customers chose this. I put them online. You guys chose it. You also chose a really beautiful print that had purples and stuff in it. That print, again, with the issue we're having worldwide with shipping, that one color didn't arrive, but I will be reintroducing it in the next trunk show in the short bubble dress, because I thought that would be fun. But the long one, so we just have these two prints.
I really, for me personally, I love the Sea Wake that you're holding in your hand.
Yes.
Especially when I saw the pictures of you on it, in it online. It just, for me, it really gives this like, very eclectic, like, I'm going to Spain like tomorrow and I saw it with all of the hems and I was like this, I could really see someone just wearing this around on the street as a skirt like this with this bellowing hem, like it's gorgeous.
Yes. So I feel like my personal opinion, to me, tropical destination, I'd be picking this. Like if I'm, say, going to a destination wedding, I'm going on a trip, I'm going to do New Year's in some great warm place, this is the dress, my go-to print. If I'm invited to like an event here in Toronto or in Vancouver, somewhere now in this time of year, I would go with this one because I love the browns and the navies. Like you can go into the winter with this print. Like, this is an all season print to me.
And we don't have, we aren't selling sashes in these prints, are we?
I actually, yes, I do. Oh, yeah. I have them. Yeah, I threw in a sash just because I thought that would be kind of fun too, to have a sash. And for the ladies that just love the print but don't want to buy a bubble dress, they can just get a sash in the print, and then it's like you have that same print kind of in your wardrobe.
I think maybe it might be something that didn't end up getting put on the shop.
Oh, it didn't?
Because people are like, they don't match the bubble dresses, and I didn't think so.
Maybe, you know what? I may have, yes, you're right. I think I may have forgotten it. Or it didn't get on there. Well, anyways, we'll save that for another time. You know, I did a post the other day that said there are so many things that can go wrong for a trunk show or any show we do that something will for sure go wrong.
Yes.
And so there we go. We've got one thing. And your internet when we started.
Oh my gosh, I was shaking. It's okay. But I mean, like, it's great to have a sash for this, but if you don't have a sash, you can just use the straps on the bubble dress are really, really long, you know, so they, even for me, a size 4, size 16 in other store sizes, I can pull this around my neck and down my waist if I wanted to.
Oh, you know what? I have a suggestion. If anybody wants a sash, put it in your order notes, because what I'll do is I'll go through them later and then I'll just add it all. I think I can add it in.
There you go. There you go. Yeah, go, guys.
For anyone who wants one. I don't know how I forgot that.
That's so funny. Normally, yes.
Normally I never sell bubble dresses with sashes. It's just kind of a new thing because I've reinvented it. I've re-brought it out. So I thought I would.
It's actually really funny because the it just shows how meticulous your customers are, because they noticed you in a photo you had a sash on.
Yes. And I photographed them all, and it was meant to be there. And then I threw in a black bubble dress for all the ladies who have never owned one before and who are more conservative, and it's a big purchase. You know, they're not cheap because there's a lot of work that goes into this design. And so if it's just, you're a little scared to try a print, then everybody could use a beautiful black dress. So I just threw that in sort of for those ladies. The reason we were doing the printed ones was because I wore one of mine to a wedding this summer and I took photos, and I got so many emails, customers asking to bring that design back. So,
no, I'm really glad you brought this design back. You have a lot of really incredible dresses that deserve some time. Especially, and this one is amazing. I have this dress in a solid wine color, and it's one of my favorite in terms of, like, this is a very artistic dress. This is a great dress for a creative person because there's so much you can do with it.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, some of my customers, they wear them every day as a sundress.
Yeah, so absolutely.
You just throw it on and put a pair of flip-flops and go. You can go to a wedding in it. It's great. So, okay, are we ready to move on, or do we have more questions?
I think we've covered all the questions here. I'll just wait for a sec. Viv, are there any more questions on the bubble dress? I think it seems like people kind of know it. It was just logistical questions. Gabriella is asking, is there a plan to make a shorter bubble dress in the future? If you want, Diane, I can field that question.
Yeah, we, you know the answer.
Yeah, we have a shorter version of this dress. We don't have new prints for this trunk show. On the regular website, we have a shorter version of this dress. Like, I'm actually wearing the shorter version right now. So you can go and see it. And I think Diane said we're going to actually introduce in some new prints maybe in the next trunk show. But if you want to look at the dress in a shorter format before the next trunk show, you can look at what we have in stock on the website in dresses under bubble dress. This dress here is the bubble maxi.
Yes. And this, the bubble maxis, I'm only cutting to order. Pretty much the whole collection is cut to order. So we won't have inventory. So we're just making for whoever orders them because it's a very unique and special design and we want it to stay that way. And we're not going to just keep it on the website for everyone outside of the trunk show guests.
So let me see if there's any more questions. Okay, so we have, I think this is probably a regular customer's question. Do any of the bubble dress colors come in wherever skirt dress is? I don't think so.
No, not for the, this is a very specific run that we're doing just for the bubble dress and these prints. Yeah.
Yeah.